Yes, I stayed here during Sandy. It was quite a storm, but fortunately the important thing is that nobody got hurt. The big thing was the damage and the ongoing discussions with insurance companies. But as you can see, most of my house had been repaired, and I'm happy it's behind us.